Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Friends, today we'll study estimation. Estimation means making a fair guess about numbers. Estimation is also called approximation or rounding off. Estimation of numbers is used in day-to-day life. Today we'll study rounding off numbers to the nearest 10, 100 and 1000. Let's draw a number line and locate these numbers. I have written here 20 to 30 numbers. Now see the number 22 and 28. Observe carefully the distance between 22 and 20 and 22 and 30. Since 22 is nearer to 20, we round off 22 to 20. Similarly, 28 is nearer to 30 than 20. We round off 28 to the nearest 10 as 30. But what about 25? 25 is halfway between 20 and 30. By convention, we round off 25 to the nearest 10 as 30. Now, the rules for rounding off to the nearest 10. First step is look at the digit at the ones place. Step 2. If the digit at the ones place is 4 or less, then place a 0 at the ones place and let the digit at the tens place remain as it is. And if the digit at the ones place is 5 or more, then place a 0 at a ones place and add 1 to. Now let's learn 3 examples. Round 28 to the nearest 10. First, look at the number at the ones place, that is 8, and it is more than 5. So we will add 1 to the digit at the tens place, that is 2. 2 plus 1 is equal to 3. So 28 is rounded off to nearest tens, that is 30. After watching this video, you have a quiz in the description box. Just click on the link and check your knowledge. Now, rules for the rounding off to the nearest 100. The rules are, first step is look at the digit at the tens place. Now you have to look at the digit at the tens place. Now step 2 is if the digit at the tens place is 4 or less, then place zeros at the tens and ones place. The digit at the hundreds place remain the same. And if the digit at the tens place is 5 or more, then place zeros at the tens and ones place and add 1 to the digit at the hundreds place. Now let's learn through examples. Round 168 to the nearest 100. Now first step is look at the number at the tens place, 6. Now 6 is more than 5. So 168 is rounded off to the nearest 100, 200. The second example is round 245 to the nearest 100. Now look at the digit at the tens place, 4. As 4 is less than 5, so 245 is rounded off to 200. Now the rules for rounding off to the nearest 1000. Step 1. Look at the digit at the hundreds place. Step 2. If the digit at the hundreds place is 4 or less, then place zeros at the hundreds, tens and ones place. Keep the digit at the thousands place as it is. Now, if the digit at the hundreds place is 5 or more, then place zeros at the hundreds, tens and ones place and add 1 to the digit at the thousands place. Now, let's learn through example. Round 13,546 to the nearest 1000. First step is look at the number at the hundreds place, that is 5. Number is 5. So 13,546 is rounded off to the nearest 1000, 14,000. I hope you understand well and you can do estimation of addition and subtraction also by this method. I hope you understand. Thanks for watching.